These are the hooded mergansers again. The male is on the left, and the female just dove. I think hooded mergansers are just beautiful ducks. You know, it's hard to believe that something so ornately colored and everything could be in, you know, this area. It's just surprising, you know? We'll get underway again shortly, but you know, if we get a chance to look at them, I always like to do so. Again, that's the female. They're smaller ducks, much smaller than, let's say, a mallard, and they're smaller than the common mergansers as well. They're not very close to us, so I'm not going to give you super close-ups, but I'm getting a nice look, I would say. Again, they're diving ducks, so they're diving for their food, which I believe they eat fish and I'm not sure what else. Where'd she go? There she is. Aren't they beautiful? Cardinals, a northern cardinal is singing now. Looks like he caught something. Is that a, what was that? Was that a tadpole? I don't know. I hear the phoebe singing again. Eastern phoebe. Just heard belted kingfisher. And we're hearing a Canada goose to my left. Here tells the pied-billed grebe again. Thank you. we'll move on shortly. Hope you've enjoyed this. I have. Really beautiful. Beautiful hooded mergansers. Beautiful.